Yeah, great, I just kind of shot it. I just said hello and how are you? I'll spoil that because I am from Ireland. Although I don't think I have a really Irish accent. So.
I would like to know, if we were to spend a day together, where would you take me and what would we do?
So I live in a town called Mallow, which I hate. So 20 minutes up the road there's Cork City, which is absolutely amazing. So we hop on the train. We definitely go for a coffee because, you know, it's got to be done. And then I take you around some of my favorite shops. There's a lot of vintage and a really amazing shop where I got this dress. So some of my favorite places to go to are those shops because not only do I shop, obviously, but I'm really friendly with all the girls who work there, and so we spend hours chatting. So like a visit into Devish Designs by Gina, it's not for shopping, it's for the community and for the friendship, and you know, yeah, definitely. I'd have to show you Cork, and my favorite place is Cork.
I love Cork. Happy Republic of Cork, yeah.
And who is your favorite Celtic goddess?
I'm a big fan of Celtic goddess, so tell me which one is your favorite.
I've always loved the story of St. Bridget.
Uh-huh.
With her big amazing cloak that she just threw out onto the field, and nobody else knows what we're talking about.
Yeah, okay. Go on, search people, read it.
There's so many powerful women in Ireland and in the culture and in history, so
yeah,
I love her.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
My question is, what do you think makes you stand apart from others?
Wow. Honestly, I think it must be my passion for Pinup, for vintage, for everything. I get really obsessed, really easily, like with you. A little bit, you know, because you're so amazing. And so everyone that I've seen here today, I'm like, oh, it's her. And even with Betty coming all the way from Australia, I was like, oh, wow. So I my passion for everything, I try and show that through my dress, I try and show it through my talent, and so I think that's the one thing that stands to me.
Thank you.
Hello.
Well done, Elia. Your song was beautiful.
Thank you.
If you were to win the title today, what would be the first thing you would do?
Celebrate. Like, I would be ecstatic. So I just have to celebrate with all the amazing women that I've met today. I've been so lucky to, like, everyone is so friendly, everyone's so inspiring. And not just one person, like, obviously only one person can win, but we're all winners because we're all here. And so if I won, it would be celebrating the title, but it would be celebrating everyone. So yeah, that's all I have to do.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you.